A Fort Payne police officer and his family could use your help. This is what's left of their house after it was destroyed by a fire. Fortunately, Sergeant J.C. Brown and his family managed to escape unharmed. Now the police department is asking for your donations to help the family. They say they have temporary housing but will need supplies and clothes in the coming days. You can find out more on how to help by visiting our website, rocketcitynow.com.